A Jackson home goes up in flames early this morning. This is the scene of the aftermath of the fire at Missouri in Merrydale. It's just off Medgar Evers near Hawkins Field. Extensive damage to that home. We're told nobody was hurt in the fire. No word on this point how it started.